वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल. सचिन गुप्ता हियर. दिस इज़ द मॉर्निंग पॉडकास्ट फ्रॉम कमोडिटी मार्केट फॉर 5th October 2020. एंड द फ्राइडे ट्रेडिंग सेशन गोल्ड एंड सिल्वर प्राइसेस इज शोन अपसाइड मोमेंटम. गोल्ड प्राइसेस डिसंबर कॉन्ट्रैक्ट सेटल नियर अराउंड 50,544 लेवल्स, वाइल सिल्वर इज सेटल नियर अराउंड 60,900 लेवल्स. इन द एनर्जी सेगमेंट क्रूड ऑयल प्राइसेस डिक्लाइन ऑलमोस्ट 4% टू क्लोज 2,821 लेवल्स. And natural gas prices also shown a downside momentum throughout the day and settled near around 184 levels. Come to the base metal. So in the base metal segment, copper prices has shown a biggest fall throughout the day and price settled near around 496.90 levels. Zinc prices also slipped more than 3% to close 184.10 levels. Lead settled near around 143.45 levels. Nickel prices also slipped almost 2% to close 1046.20 levels. Aluminium prices settled near around 142.95 levels. Now come for the day on the COMEX division. Gold price is trading near around $1,904-$1,905 per ounce. Silver is trading near around 23.87. WTI crude oil prices are trading around 36.90 and 36.95 levels, and Brent is trading near around 39.19 and 39.20 levels. So on the domestic front, in the gold silver, we are expecting the further correction for the day. If gold prices open between the range of 50,500 and 50,600, we can expect the downside momentum till the level of 50,200 and 50,100. On the downside, 50,000 is a psychological support and the major support for the in the gold. If price sustained below the 50,000 level, then we can expect the more downside momentum in the gold till the level of 49,700 and 49,600 levels. Come to the silver, if silver price is open between the range of 60,900 and 60,800, we can expect the further downside momentum till the level of 60,200 and 60,000 levels. However, on the higher side, 61,400 would act as a resistance for the prices. Come to the crude, if crude oil prices open between the range of 2,800 and 2,810, we can expect the further downside momentum till the level of 2,730 and 2,700. However, on the higher side, 2,875 would be the further resistance for the prices. We can take this level as a stop loss point. Thank you and happy trading session.